Roberson escapes the defense of Michigan, gets by Warmly and Ross, and into the end zone. Indiana strikes.